What's up, everybody? Mining316 here for the... Oh, fuck me. For the sixth episode of Portal 2, when we last left off. I don't even remember. It's been an hour since episode 5. So, everything is falling around me. Alright. Okay, we go this way. So, it's been an hour since episode 5, and I completely forgot. We are escaping the compound here with our friend. With our friend Wheatley. I don't want to miss a thing he's saying. And
this is the neurotoxin generator.
Here we go.
Bit bigger than I expected. I'm not going to be able to just, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate.
Okay. Control room.
I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain of a sort. It's
all
stupid, But really enough for them, I suppose.
Just make sure that.
I'm afraid the door's locked. Just check it. What are you doing? You don't know what that button. Well done. Let's see what.
I didn't even know what the button did. I just was like. Ooh, button. Start.
Computer. Not a surprise to be expected, to be honest. Check out the limits. We've got some electronics in there and a monitor. Yes, that will be important, I imagine. I'll keep my eye on that. If something useful comes up, important words. Anyone says to me, is there a flat bit? Yes, there it is.
What? I'm sorry, I've been busy listening to him because I hope he... Okay, so we can't even jump there.
Begin. Hello, Gov. Neurotoxin Inspector. Need to shut this place down for a moment. Here's the credentials. Shut yourself down. I am totally legit from the Board of International Neurotoxin.
Okay. That's how we do it. We shoot the laser. Boom. Boom. Alright. Okay, I know what to do now. I missed a wire or two. There we go. One, two. Get out of there! Get out of there! Okay, at least we're both the... With confetti! Oh god. Oh no, no, no. No. There's confetti Oh my god, this would be so fun in VR. Holy shit. Okay, just stay safe. I was so sad when he fucking died in the first one, and now I don't want him to die at all. I lost him, and this is my second chance to keep him alive. So I don't want to lose my friend. Alright, Gladys, where are you? Obviously, we have to shoot a portal from over here somewhere. Bingo. Now, what about the bango? Whoop! Well, that wasn't thought out. Oh, okay, there we go. Well, I mean, that's the only way we're going to move past this. I mean, I would have liked that. Oh. Oh, God. Rest in peace. RIP. No. Where do we go?
Wait.
Oh, I'm playing fucking football with this guy now. Okay. Haha. Suck it. Hey, buddy.
What if this really hurts?
You okay? The fog. What? What? Oh. Awesome. Is this it? Oh no. Oh no. No. Bossing me around. What's that?
It's a potato bug.
Really?
And now she lives in it.
I feel so fucking betrayed. Wheatley, how could you? I mean, I'd pass on the that. I guess we're gonna be doing puzzles again. I was really hoping that was the end. My friend. Well, I can't really reach you. Oh, ow. I did not expect that. Well, now what? Oh, that's different. This is different. It was like a C before. Oh, I think I see the potatoes getting pecked. Oh no! you're my only ally now. Considering Wheatley just fucked me over. This is so different now. It feels exactly like the beginning of episode 2. Because at the end of episode 1, I mean, we killed... Wheatley was killed. And then we fell into this, like, hot hell of an abyss. And now... 6 episodes later, Wheatley throws us into the abyss, and now Potato Girl's dead. Anyway, how do we... Right. We want to shoot a portal out of here, because just to... There we go. That'll at least get us out of here. I almost went right back into the trash. There we go. Okay. So. Now. Now where do we go? Where do we go, Captain Joe? I have no clue we go. Oh, that's what you got. Okay, here we go. Oh, that was a very good shot. Holy shit. Then we'll just put that there and try and find a way. I don't know if there's anything else here. I don't know if there's anything else to shoot. Ooh, hello. That shoot where I wanted it to shoot? No. Thought it did. I think I just jumped now. I mean, there's nothing really to shoot at, so I'm gonna just jump. Okay. Yeah, let's just keep going. This looks like it'll hopefully work. And, I just regret my decision for doing this, because there is nothing here, and I'm stuck in this heap of trash now. Oh, it's up here. Condemned. Do not enter. Okay. Bingo. At the top there. I think we made it, but I'm not sure. Whew! That's a hefty way up. Okay. So now what? If we're up here at the top, can we go further up? I highly doubt it, but I mean... Like, I have no clue. Just find something that shoots. But you see, that's going down. Whoa. I don't know what the hell's going on over there. I don't think anything on that side is going to work. So the goal right now is to just find a shootable force. That's where we were before. Let's try down there. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. That'll get us out of the wall. There we go. Okay. Now we move on to... Oh. What? Are you kidding? You're fucking joking, right? Oh, okay. I just went the wrong way. Keep out. I was like, really? They just sent me right back to the beginning? Like, what the hell? But no, here we go. Walking the catwalk here. Stays. What's that, turbine? Alright, we got a portal there. Now we just gotta find a nice place to put the portal. We gotta find a nice place to put the other portal. Like right there. Yeah, right there. Oh, no. Okay, that's, There we go. Okay, what did that do? That opened up the door. I'm scared. Okay, we can move forward. That was horrifying. Whew. Holy shit. That was like, that was scary. So, falling we will die, for sure. So, make sure we don't jump off the edge here, or fall off the edge. Let's go over here first, see what's over here. Nothing. Wonderful, that's great. Wonderful. Alright, so there's nothing there. So where else do... are we gonna go? I mean, again, there's nothing there, but I'm... now it's just too dark to even proceed. Door open. So what I'm seeing right now is we gotta find a way up here, but right now I'm not. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, that's a window, that's why. How about that? Huh. You know, if that's true, if I can jump off the roof like that. Well, one, we know the floor is not good, but two, if we can check to see here. So while falling, next time, right up here, yeah, that's actually perfect where it is. Okay. Okay, almost died there. I got knocked over there, but... Oh, I didn't mean to fall in the water. Shit. I don't know. I say that every time I'm sumped, but yeah, I don't know. Caution, do not lean on the railing. Danger of drowning. There's nothing over here. Can't shoot anything at the doors or walls. Okay. So any color, I guess, we can shoot at. Okay, there. Let's try this again. Or not. We need to find somewhere on this ledge that is just... Oh, fuck me. I didn't mean to walk off. Alrighty. Like, there's genuinely, like, no way. That's new. Because I need to get over there. That's what it looks like. So... What if we go all the way to the edge over there? That's obviously not going to land on anything, but it will probably give us a good view. Something I could... Something I could shoot at? Contamination area. Like, there's nothing. There's nothing I can shoot at here that it's gonna make a portal. So it's landing. So I need to land. And you see, I don't think there's, oh, yeah, nope, that's it. There's literally like 1 minute left before I, oh, nope, now it's 30 minutes. Yeah, I seriously don't know, you guys. There needs to be a place where I can shoot on the ground, so then I can, like, get enough ferocity from, like, falling multiple times. And then, like, so I can fly over there or over to the hotel type thing. Because there's no way that, like, the portals here are really gonna help. Because I've tried going up here all the time. And that obviously hasn't worked for... Oh my god. That hasn't worked for the littlest bit here. I mean... Yeah, there's just nothing I can shoot over there that's gonna work. And this is glass, so it's already forbidden, pretty much. So, yeah. That's gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that. You may be goodness. I'm gonna be stuck in here for probably the rest of my days. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye! See ya!